me what you got. When the mama.
This is Revenants here. We are back for some more State of Decay. We are going to head down to see what Julia has to offer, and then we're going to head all the way over to here to see what he wants. I'm going to see if maybe that's a building that I can move to. Also, I'm pretty sure I might have actually destroyed all the play cards.
How's it going? Au revoir, my friend. See you soon, I hope.
What do you got? Textbook, crossing. Hey, what the fuck?
Let's make a deal. Okay, sure.
Pallet storage. It's not bad. That gives me more storage, but we got 1,000. Big decision. Do I buy one? What do I do? Thanks, mate.
See you soon, I hope.
I just did that quest, didn't I? Wandering trader. See if anybody offers. I just did it. I don't know what you want me to do. Alright, we've got nothing else. So let's... I just fucking helped you. Yeah, I said there then. See what's around us. Hopefully I don't fall off this time. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's see what's up here. Starship.
Everything we're looking for in an outpost. Right there.
Okay, let's check that.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
So what's up? Farmhouse. It's not bad. Not bad. Plague out there. It's a good one, but keep in the head there.
Is anyone listening? I could use a little help here.
Over here.
Can't keep fighting. I'm fading fast. And that was the last one. I need a rest. Not happening.
I could have handled a lot worse than that.
Wow. Okay. Thought it was a bloater, not a feral.
Well, okay. Good find.
Come on, mate. Come back inside. I have to go out and get them. Seriously? Like, walk back in the house. I'm gonna have to break that down. I'm gonna have to break it because I'm not gonna edge.
One more and done.
There you go. I know we needed it, but kind of needed it too.
Sure thing.
Lead the way.
I think I've come to the right place.
That one doesn't see us yet.
Alright, how much storage is in this one? This is pretty cool. It's not a lot. So we still want this one then. This has got a shitload of storage. Well, that's fuel right there, and I can just give it to him.
Project Osiris, dispatch. SOTUS is code 3-4. Exfil en route.
Osiris, realign.
Copy that.
I've been thinking. My son's mace wasn't the only decent weapon at that last rest there. I could probably arm our whole community.
Yeah, how much fuel we got in this thing? Fill it up. Let's go and get this fuel thing for it too. I think it's still, I don't even know if it's still a... I'm gonna get a go. Yeah.
No question. This location is ideal for an outpost.
I'm not making this an outpost, okay? We need water. We absolutely need water.
Yay.
That's what we want. So there's any materials in here, so... Am I meant to be looking in here?
Need? Hey, I found it.
Wasn't one of the options when you search this place. If you actually have a look at top.
I feel like a pack mule.
That's because you are. An absolute pack mule.
I can't carry that.
Right, where'd she go?
I hope I can return the favor someday. If I found the right team, I'd work harder than anyone.
Do you wanna?
I've been looking for a team that could use my skill set.
What's she got? Craftsmanship.
I think I'd make a good... You're awesome. Thanks for letting me join up.
This way. I think the gang would like to meet you.
Yeah, get in my way so I can pick up this fucking case. I gotta come back for that one too.
Almost out of these.
Yes, I knew. More in here, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well that's not going
to be. I have all I can carry.
I actually want them at the moment, but you get some resources, so let's take her home, I guess. Just head over there for a second. I need to check something out. Let's get in the car.
I never really took bubble baths, but now I miss them.
This, I don't know if she climbs with you or not, but she climb or she stay down there? No, she stays down there. Okay. I wish you could tell them to like wait in the car or something like that so they don't get fucking killed. I don't know if she's gonna climb. Sweet, okay. Thank God. I'm worried then. Factory's handy. Cell tower.
Everything we're looking for in an outpost, right there.
Okay, let's have a look. It's a factory. That would be pretty handy, but... Fuel resources... Doesn't tell you what's there. There wasn't a lot there, that's the thing. I might actually... Okay, yeah, so I did work out I can actually find new places to go. So we can head to the country, or we can head to the valley. I think we head to the valley, so... I think we head up there. I think. Maybe. Valley or country? Country. Valley, country. Any, mini, money, mo, catch up, target, price, toe. If it's good, let go. Any, mini, money, mo. Country it is. Okie dokie. You son of a bitch. To the house. The problem is I lose all my cards. Alright. Let's head to the house. Let's head there. Anything out there?
Look out! Horde inbound!
Plague hearts were part of God's plan. I'd like to have words with him.
So I can fix this car, but I'm not. So let's say something.
Make yourself at home.
I hope I can return the favor someday.
We can stay noisy, or we can stay safe. Not both.
I just dropped off food, man. Why are you seriously whinging about food? Alright, can I upgrade this yet? Holy vehicle, seriously? Okay, what have I got on me? Let's do that. If I can just repair, maybe. It's only be good to be able to upgrade there. For some reason I can't upgrade. I can't fix. There we go. For some reason you need me. I don't think I have a heavy repair kit, do I? Heavy vehicle kit, do I?
Our leadership is fucking non-existent.
Mate, you need to calm your shit, bro. Calm your shit. Pretty sure all this should transfer with you, but I'm really not sure. I'm actually hoping it does. Light vehicle kit. Maybe? Mm-hmm. I don't know if I can.
We'd love a hand over here if you're willing to pitch in.
I just had that I really don't want it, but it's awesome. Let's see. Beast.
Finally done building our new toy.
Oh, damn, son. Wait, did that just take away the storage space? It did. Dang it. So, it's beautiful. I can tell them that. It's quite beautiful. But, I'm gonna need that. But, I wanted to upgrade the other one, but we don't have a heavy vehicle thing, which is kind of annoying. Because that one would be good to upgrade. Okay, let's have this on. Okay, what is your problem, guys? Need food, okay. I need food for you. You're the only one that's got an issue. Is that right? Oh no, Ty's got an issue. Actually, I just realized. What's your issue, Ty? Gas, flesh wound. What is your ish, bro? What is your ish? Okay. So let's go with take control of mate. I'm just gonna double check. I put everything down first. Let's put those in. Alright, mate. Can you do it tonight?
Uh-huh.
Wait, where am I? Wrong way. Can I put finds power with fuel? Talk to Michael about stockpile. Where is this?
Good luck. Mm-hmm.
Travel till now so I'm confirmed. Zombie. Really, man? I don't want to do that.
Yeah, I guess it's time I took care of that.
I think I might head out of the city first, so let's check something first. What do you got on you? A bag. We need a bag. Take that. Take that. Take those, because you never know. And that. Maybe that too. For an axe, nice. That for a gun, it's pretty shitty, but let's have a look. What do we need for this gun? 5.56. We have 5.56. Nope. What's this take? 45s. We have 45. We do. X22s, can I put this on? Nope. What's this for? Ranged weapon, okay. Actually, let's put that back and take that one plus that. So let's go boom. And then we need a backpack. Backpack. Alright, so Okay, I'm gonna switch the tide away. Okay, I guess, is this mission over, I'm guessing? Well, it didn't exactly last long. I just got the fucking mission. Okay.
Stay safe.
So now the view is what? Okay. Oh, I don't know. Blow it off. I think we just head out, to be honest. Let's see what happens.